Karan Johar's Student of the Year 2 promotions are going on, and recently the trio visited Delhi to promote the film. As we know that Tiger and Ananya are celebrity kids. When the duo was asked about nepotism, they said,
It definitely does have its ups, it has its downs as well. Pros definitely ye hai ki shayad log hame aur jaldi notice karte hain, aur it's all because of our, you know, parents. And for that we're very thankful. We're not saying we're ungrateful or anything. We're very thankful that, you know, that's happened to us, and we haven't told God to make us be born in this family, you know. So very grateful to be born to them. That being said, pressure double hai kyunki abhi people are looking at us with a, you know, a binoculars. So just to prove ourselves even more, apne aap ko sabit karna ki main yaar mere dad se kaise alag ho, unki parchhai se kaise niklu. So I think that is the challenge for me. How do I create my own identity? And yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I believe that it exists, but I believe it exists in all industries, not just our industry. And I feel we both are forever living in our dad's shadows. I think wherever we go, everyone just speaks about how warm our fathers are and what nice people they are. So that's so nice for us to hear. I think we're very proud of our dads, and we don't ever want to feel ashamed of who our dads are. And I feel like it helps you get into those rooms. You get access to meet people, but I feel what you do in those rooms solely depends on you and your talent. So I feel the audiences, they're smart enough. I think when they watch the film, they'll make that decision, and hopefully they'll like us. I mean, they've accepted Tiger so grandly, so I just could hope for the same.
The film is releasing on 10th of May. Honest Report.